subject English, use of ing, playing, running, singing, flying, frying, crying. Now let's make some ing words, fill in the blanks with ing. Washing, asking, playing, missing, eating, trying, jumping, standing. Next, use of where. Where is used to ask question about a place. Where is the boy? The boy is in the chair. The boy is in the chair. Where is the cap? The cap is in the bag. The cap is in the bag. Where are the apples? The apples are on the tree. Where are the apples? The apples are on the tree. Where are the fishes? The fishes are in the pond. The fishes are in the pond. Answer the following question. Where is the cat? The cat is on the table. Where is the pen? The pen is on the desk. Where is the egg? The egg is in the pan. Where is the hen? The hen is in the net. The hen is in the net. Use of his and her. His used to refer a male gender. Her is used to refer a female gender. This is Mr. Vikram. He is a policeman. His dress is brown. This is Mr. Kohli. She is a housewife. Her suit is red. Her suit is red. This is Ramu. He is a beggar. His kurta is dirty. This is Piyush. He is a student. His shirt is yellow. He, his. Refer to male gender. She, her. Refer a female gender.